In this video, I'm going to teach you how to link your EA account to Twitch on your phone. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. You will be able to do the process of linking your EA account to your Twitch account on your phone to earn rewards by visiting the EA website. You will have to sign into your EA account through the website and go over to the account management page. So go through ea.com through a web browser, and after you are done signing in, you will be able to tap on your icon in the navigation bar at the top. Immediately upon tapping on your icon, you will find the option to be redirected to the account settings. So you can either use the account settings button or go to myaccount.ea.com. In here, make sure that you are in the correct account, and you will be able to start the process of linking your EA account to Twitch from this page. On the menu at the left side of the screen, all that you have to do is choose the last options, Connections. So under Offers and Promotions, go to Connections. You can immediately notice that this page allows you to link external accounts to EA, including your Twitch account. So all that you have to do now is go over to Twitch, find wherever it is on the list, and then tap the link option. You will be redirected to the Twitch website after you verify your EA identity. So get the code that was sent to your email and confirm it here. As you can see, you will then be redirected to the Twitch website. So include your username and password. Now, I apologize, I'm not going to be able to display this process info because it is going to contain some sensitive information, but from this point onwards, it is extremely simple. As soon as you are done including the details about your Twitch account here, you will get a prompt telling you to authorize the linking of both accounts, and if you do, the account for Twitch is going to appear under your EA connections. You are now eligible to earn drops from watching specific Twitch streams and any promotions involving both accounts. I hope I was able to help you on how to link EA account to Twitch on your phone. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.